I'm really nervous about quilt retreat this year. What do you think I should do?
You wait, little girl, for every spring. It's time for family pieces. Your life, little girl, is about to change. You're one of the Spencer nieces.
I'm a beginner going to quilt retreat. I know that I'm naive. Quarter of an inch here, quarter of an inch there. What does this really mean? I'm a beginner going to quilt retreat. Innocent as a rose. Gingers and Oda, caffeinated soda. What do I know of those? Totally unprepared am I to face a world of dread. Timid and shy and scared am I. Can't we just go to bed? I need someone older and wiser telling me what to do.
I'm a veteran family piecer. I'll take care of you.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Quilters crawl in search of more fabric from the quilting store. And whosoever shall be found without their seams pressed crisply down must stand and face Aunts Jane and Jill and rip the seams till they have their fill. The stitching stench is in the air, the sweaty fingers and unkempt hair. And grisly girls from every land are closing in to seal and bind. And though you fight to stay awake, your body starts to shiver. For no mere sewer can resist the needles of the quilter.
Quilter!
Quilter! So let me hold you tight and share up together.
My best friend is Ben.